My name is Nyasha Machiri. I'm a senior tax consultant at Baker Tilly Zimbabwe. I'm a firm believer of growth, and it is no doubt that Baker Tilly is in the roller coaster of growth. Teamwork is what makes Baker Tilly special. We are a family here. As is suggested by our tagline, we thrive to build great relationships, create great conversations for great futures. That's our tagline right there, and I'm sure that is so special, and teamwork here is what makes us very special. It's not easy. If I say easy, I'll tell you that would be a lie. But I try as much as possible to put a limit to both ends. When I'm at work, I limit my personal issues. And then when I'm at home, I also try not to limit the work issues. These two can be separated. They are two sides of the same coin, but we try as much as possible to put a limit to each. And at the end of the day, I try to achieve both by setting priorities. And by that, I always do that. I always resort to my diary. Usually when I get here in the morning, I'm a coffee fan. I get a cup of coffee. Then I get into my office, take my diary, and I check from yesterday if there's any work or any assignments that are not completed, which I need to make sure I add them to my today's to-do list. I also check the what we call as the planner. We get that from our managers. That will be the allocation of clients you're working with. And I start working on the clients. And the day will depend on which client I'm working. If it's an audit client, it takes an audit, I'll usually go to the client. If an assignment that I need to be in the office, surely I could be in the office the whole day, just depending on the kind of an assignment. The team I work with, they are brilliant people. I love them. And we complement each other in our industry. No one claims to know everything. You can't know the whole tax legislation. That's a lie. And the good thing about my team is everyone knows it and admits that you can't know everything. So at the end of the day, we help each other, we complement each other, and thereby we are good to go and make sure we give the best to our clients and even to service our in-house people. I love research generally, and I'm a writer. I write articles, of course, that are specific to tax. That is my profession. So in tax, I enjoy the most because all the rules are not like cut and dry. They are not cast in concrete. There's always room for to think outside the box. Most often situations don't even fit in the box, which actually gives me the opportunity to think outside box, to go around research without limits. I would say that's what I love about my job. I'm a firm believer of growth, and be it personal growth, career growth, growth of the firm, growth with our clients. It is no doubt that Baker Tilly is in the growth roller coaster. So I just said to myself, why not get on board and enjoy the ride? Yeah, so I came here.